Yes, of YouTube Map Server. Today we are going to be playing Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Yay, this is somewhere near the end of the story, so yeah, let's just keep on playing. Oh dear.
Come on. Come on. Stay with me. We're almost there.
4 minutes to bleed out, hey?
Come on. Cormac!
No.
No. Oh,
so what now? Now we finish this thing. The only ones who can stop our hands are the ones we're meant to kill.
Three of us against an army. Suicide.
You're right. That's what he would have done. You got any ideas? Just one.
Who is here? Three guys, one army, and one idea to Terminus. Ah, nice window. See you again. Chain gun, microsockets, and swarm missiles. No, this is not the end.
It was a plan only Gideon. A frontal assault on Iron Stronghold using the two mech suits we found back in the base. The drones would fly us in. After that, we'll be on the road.
We're actually on a helicopter. That's my feet, they're in water. Can I get overheated? Oh my god, what the hell's that? Oh my god! Into the water. How do we get out there? Oh. They're firing at us. I can see the ricochet. There's a tire. I thought that was a dead body, but it turns out it was.
Launch soon.
We'll make it.
Loading. A bit loading. Oh no, it's just done. I thought there's like, you know, in Ghost, there's like symbols that pop out the special crate. It looked like one of those, but a Trinity rocket kind of thing. Oh, nice.
Rocket ready.
Launch in T-minus 4 minutes.
Oh. Seems like 2 hours is a lot to waste. Why are you playing, bitch?
Cargo loading complete.
RPG, yes? Oh, this. Well, I'll show you an RPG. See? See an RPG. Oh no, not another one. Two minutes. Oh no.
Rocket ready.
Boom! You die. You die. Oh. And Trampler! 1 minute. Oh no. So the only place that Intel would be that Titan could get to. Here maybe? Nope. What are you doing? You're doing nothing. Is there still a Titan? Oh wow. Okay, we'll just do it. Okay, he's moving. Oh, it's just so.
Launch in T minus 4 minutes.
Right, let's do this quickly. What does that mean?
There's an access point to the exhaust vents up ahead.
Come on, quickly.
Got it. Keep pushing forward.
Chugga 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 chugga. How long left? Is that a limit?
Where's the hack? Mitchell, over here!
Yeah, no, because I'm already here, because I sprinted and I like you just walk here. Because we're on a fucking time limit. Duh.
Launch in T-minus 1 minute.
Tap 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 hurt my ears. Uh-oh. Ooh. Oh dear. Are we not burning right now? I mean, come on. We're in flames. There's a bit of your suit flying up, by the way. One, two, failed. Let's do the whole time. Walk down. Oh God. Let's quickly do this. Come on. Okay, we're out of the clear zone. Right. Oh no, don't tell me we failed. No! No! I think we failed. This is going to be a long process. Very long process. Now I need slime on the floor, like that one. We stop for a bit, and then we have a little time chilling. Clear up from these couple bits. What bits are we supposed to be destroying, by the way? That's what I want to know. No. Come on! How do we destroy it? How many ways? Oh, not this again! Come on, sprint, sprint! By the way, why is your foot going in the ground? Oh, yes, yes, we did it. He's only gone and done it.
Stop the launch.
We should be happy about that. What happens if I don't stay with you? Why don't you stay with... Oh, it's not the end. Okay. I reached a checkpoint. That's really good. More coming in. What? Hold them off. Oh. Oh. So, apparently I am injured. And so, he's gonna let me shoot the people. Nice. Nice. Oh, come on, man. Why do you have to be such campers? Oh no, low ammo.
Attacking into our exos! Come out of ammo!
You rely too much on those things.
The city is falling, it's over!
What I have started won't end with me. It's bigger than me, and it's certainly bigger than you! You think I'm a monster? That's only because you don't have the conviction to do what's necessary.
Necessary? The attack on America! Unleashing Manticore, killing thousands of innocent people.
I'm saving the world from itself. When there's no one left to challenge Atlas, there will be no more wars. There had to be sacrifices along the way.
Twisted fucks throughout history have used the same argument. I don't want to stop the launch. They'll bring this entire building down on top of you.
I could have killed you. I could kill you now. But I won't.
I'm not.
You can say that again.
Try to hit the release on your right.
Oh. Oh no.
Now mine. It's not working. There's no time. If it gets away, this will all be good for nothing. Go. No!
I don't have a gun.
Hold that iron and get away!
There he is. He doesn't go that far, does he? Come on. Almost there. Update note square.
Mitchell, pull me up. I'm not letting go, so you got to pull me up. There's only two choices. You either pull me up, or this whole building goes down and we go down with it. Mitchell! What are you doing? What are you doing? Mitchell! I gave you that arm! Mitchell! I gave you a second chance!
Fake fooling words ever. I'm a Joe. We did it, bros. We did it. We fucking did it. GG.
I just gave him a second chance. And I gave it back. He thought he could solve the world's problems. If he did have the answer, he took it with him to the grave. He was right about one thing. This wasn't the end. It was just the beginning.
Like everyone says, so that has been it, guys. I'll see you at the credits.